after my last fight, you know, I wouldn't say who, but certain people thought I won that fight. Certain people, you know, in my camp thought I won that fight. But I was just like, nah, it was close, but I'll take the L from that one. And I'll grow. I will learn. If I wanted to have his mentality, I would hold on to that. And I would keep going after Jan and, like, trying to, like it's so stupid. That's not how you grow. How you grow is you learn from your mistakes. You go back to the drawing board and you improve. You become better from them. Loss is a part of life. Losses make you better. Just, I don't know where this whole mentality comes from, that, oh, you took a loss and, oh, that's it, you're over. But, nah, it's part of life. Take it and let it improve you. So my advice to him would be just, like, just look yourself in the mirror tonight. Maybe not tonight. Give it a week. Let things settle down. Look yourself in the mirror and be like, look, Israel is better than you. Israel is better than you. Izzy is way better than you. You couldn't do shit to him. But I'm going to get better from this. And I swear to you, his next fight, he'll improve if he does the work right. But you have to just, you got to let it go. You got to let it go.